Mais uma vez pousamos em Miami para que a Fórmula 1 retorne à cidade da magia. Miami Gardens se transforma no Autódromo Internacional de Miami, especialmente para o Grande Prêmio. É um circuito de rua emocionante, onde qualquer erro pode ser desastroso. Mas para quem conseguir dominar os altos e baixos dessa pista, a vitória será ainda melhor. Miami tem sessões com retas longas e estreitas que exigem tanta precisão de quem pilota quanto numa curva, além de três áreas de freada forte. A chicane das curvas 14 e 15 é onde quem pilota pode ser pego de surpresa e bater contra o muro.
A Red Bull superou as rivais para ficar no topo da tabela de construtores até o momento. Mas ainda restam muitas rodadas para lutar por esse título.
O que vai acontecer neste fim de semana? Só o tempo dirá!
Thank you.
Nosso treino classificatório chegou. Vai ser muito bom.
O Autódromo Internacional de Miami tem retas bem longas, mas quem pilota precisa confiar totalmente no ajuste do carro para marcar uma volta de classificação rápida. Principalmente as curvas 14 e 15, que pegam de surpresa quem pilota na classificatória.
Olha aí o Fernando Alonso. A pergunta da vez é, como estão as coisas para ele a caminho do treino classificatório?
Vou dizer uma coisa, é sempre um prazer ver uma pilotagem confiante na pista. E o estado de espírito certo é uma vantagem e tanto.
Apertem os cintos, esta é a Fórmula 1! Chegou a hora do confronto! É o dia da corrida!
O Grande Prêmio de Miami entrou no calendário em 2022 com muito alarde. E a história da F1 ainda está sendo escrita por aqui. Quem pilota tem que se arriscar nesse circuito de rua e torcer para que o risco se transforme em vitória.
Olha, essa deve ser uma corrida interessante para o Lance Stroll, não é mesmo?
Eu acho realmente ótimo que estejamos vendo um desempenho deste nível bem acima do que era esperado. Deve estar se sentindo bem.
O autódromo está pronto para qualquer coisa hoje, aqui no Grande Prêmio de Miami. 57 voltas esperam nossos pilotos aqui em Miami e que o melhor seja o vencedor. Temos aí o George Russell se preparando para a corrida.
Largar na oitava posição é decente para a equipe. Se fizerem uma corrida limpa, os pontos estão ao alcance.
Mas lembre-se, tudo pode acontecer na F1! E lá vamos nós para o Grande Prêmio de Miami! As luzes se apagam e começa a corrida!
Use energy.
Okay.
You can use energy.
Copy.
Good, we can push a bit more.
Copy.
Don't hang around too much.
Copy.
You've got lots of energy whenever you need it.
Copy.
Overtake and go, Lance, come on.
Yeah.
You've got energy.
Yeah, I'm okay.
DRS enabled. So ahead you've got Leclerc. Car behind now is Sainz. No more energy.
Low battery.
Copy.
Lance, we need to focus on the energy now.
Okay.
We just need to charge up.
Okay.
Keep your head down, keep pushing.
Copy.
ridiculous.
Okay, so keep going. Use energy if you need it, use energy.
Copy. Use energy.
Copy.
We need to charge it, isn't it?
Copy.
We will take the charge of that though, Panu.
Okay.
Focus on bringing the pack back up.
Okay.
No saving required.
Okay.
Use energy.
Yeah.
You can use energy. Use energy. You can use energy.
Okay.
Lift and coast 12. No energy?
Yep.
We need to focus on the energy now.
Okay.
And a bit of charging.
Copy.
I'm not gonna pass this guy.
Do everything you can, Lars. You're doing a good job.
Happy to let these tyres cool a bit.
Yeah.
Get back off.
Okay.
Back off now.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. I don't have that pace.
And you are free to use the energy when you want.
Yeah.
coast now.
Copy. Focus on getting the pack up.
Your energy.
Copy.
You've got energy, Lars.
Use energy if you need.
Copy.
Thank you.
used energy.
Yeah.
You can do a push and hold on the energy button.
Copy.
Save fuel.
Yeah. Box. Okay.
So keep going.
Boxing. Copy.
Can use energy.
Okay, copy.
Watch the pit exit line. You can use energy.
We have low battery.
Copy.
We just need to charge up.
Copy.
So use energy.
Copy.
Did a very good job. We will take the charge lap though, Fernando.
Copy.
Sight stopped.
No energy.
Yeah, okay.
bring the pack up.
Okay.
Use energy.
Okay, copy.
Charging.
Copy.
Lance, we need to focus on the energy now.
We'll be right back. Use energy if you need it. Use energy.
Copy.
Focus on bringing the pack back up.
Yeah.
So use energy if you need it.
Copy.
Think box.
Okay, box. Just get back on it. No saving required.
Yeah.
Use energy.
Yep.
Save fuel.
Copy. Whoops.
Copy. So you should be clear on exit.
No more energy.
Copy.
We need to focus on the energy now.
Yeah.
Thank you.
you can stop lift and coast.
Copy.
You can use your energy.
Copy.
We have low battery.
Okay.
No energy.
Yeah.
Need to focus on getting the pack up.
Yeah.
Do lift and coast.
Copy.
Use energy if you need.
Copy.
Need to charge it, Iris?
Yeah.
No energy.
Yeah.
We just need to charge up.
Copy.
Bring the pack up. energy is available.
Okay.
We will take the charge of that, though, Fernando.
Understood.
We can just focus on charging the pack. No saving required.
Yep.
Push the tires.
Yep.
Lance, we need to focus on the energy now.
Copy.
Use energy.
Copy.
Careful on the energy.
Yeah.
We need lift and coast.
Yeah.
So we've got energy.
More lift and coast if you can, please.
Yes.
Focus on bringing the pack back up.
Yeah.
and a bit of charging.
Copy.
Use energy.
Copy.
We're at the bottom of the pack, we're going to more energy. Need to focus on getting the pack up.
Use energy if you need it, use energy.
Copy.
We're boxing this lap, Lars.
Okay.
Low battery.
Copy.
We just need to charge up.
Okay.
You can stop lift and coast.
Okay, yeah.
We need to focus on the energy now.
Yeah.
Okay, happy to lift and coast.
Copy.
Use energy if you need it.
Okay.
Use energy, Lance.
Yeah.
Safety car. Delta positive.
Yeah.
Focus on your tyres and brakes.
Crash ahead, crash ahead, crash ahead.
Watch for debris. Easy at the fast corners, Lance.
Okay.
Okay, you can slow down.
Yeah, copy.
charge is good.
Yep.
You've got lots of it, haven't
you? Okay.
Safety car should be in this lap. Make sure your brakes and tyres are good and ready.
Okay.
Slow down.
Yeah, copy me.
A little bit more lifting close to the pits.
Copy.
Do everything you can, mate. No saving required.
Yeah.
Make sure you get a good restart. You'll be racing from the control line.
So use energy.
Copy.
The charge here is.
Copy.
No more energy.
Yeah, okay.
We will take the charge that left, I do.
Confirm.
Get the tyres down now.
Yeah.
Back off now,
Lance. Copy.
Slow down.
Yeah, copy.
So it's three laps including this one. Three laps including this one. Pushing now.
Copy.
They'll come to us.
You can use your energy.
Okay.
We have low batteries.
Okay. No more energy for now.
Okay.
And a bit of charging.
Copy. Understood.
Use energy if you need.
Copy.
Lance, we need to focus on the energy now.
Yep.
Tires looking on the hot side.
Copy.
We just need to charge up.
Okay.
Use energy.
Yeah.
And use energy.
Copy.
No more energy.
One more lap. Keep your position.
Copy.
Checkered flag, checkered flag. That's P3.
Well done, guys.
Good job, guys.
Yeah, well done, mate.
That's checkered flag.
Vai ser fácil resumir essa prova, incluindo para o George Russell.